what's up, guys? My name is Tyler from UMTG. I'm joined today by
Mark of Dread Knight.
Oh yeah, that's
and Eric too. So
yeah, Eric too. I think Mark of Dread Knight, he's been like great company so far.
Yeah,
we have had some drinks together. And it's all good. But we have the intro pack called
Vampiric Thirst.
Vampiric Thirst.
the English name.
Yeah, you know, Swedish people.
Yeah.
We have our difficulties with some words, always.
Like all of them.
Yeah, like all of them. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. Do you want to go ahead and open it up?
Yeah, I probably
should. Let's start. So we've opened Horrific Visions before this one, and let's see if this one is any better.
I
just broke the packaging.
Yeah, I broke the packaging. Okay, so we have the deck with the ruler reference card,
yeah.
And then we have this nice little ruined box.
Little box thing.
And that was my fault. It doesn't come ruined in the packet.
Hopefully not. It does contact wizards.
Yes. Shadow of Innistrad, like
the deck list. How to play the deck.
Yeah. And then we have two boosters that we'll save for later.
Yeah.
And we have Avacyn and Sorin
on them. That's a good combination.
Yeah, it's a good sign.
All right, okay, so let's go ahead and crack the deck.
Where do we have it? There?
The little flap strap.
Let's see if we can get this open much smoother. And we can.
That was good. That was good. Ooh. Great job. 10 out of 10.
Smooth. Okay.
All right, that's the lightning going off because it's warm inside.
We have the rule reference card. Okay, so Mark of Dread Knight.
Yep.
It's a pretty neat card in combination with Madness.
Yeah. They can go great together, you know. Burn from Within is a rare, which is a good rare.
Yes.
It's like Blaze, but it deals with Indestructible as well. I'm happy about that, you know.
Yeah, I like it too.
They have Indulgent Aristocrat. Pretty cool card.
I like the Aristocrat cards.
Yeah, they're always like kind of good, you know.
Yeah, I think some deck somewhere will have a place for this card.
Perhaps, yeah. Two of those. Olivia's Bloodsworn.
One.
Ravenous Bloodseeker.
I love this one.
That's a really good one. Sanguinary Mage.
Yeah. Two of
Vampiric
them.
Noble.
Mm-hmm.
Okay card.
Yeah. Blood Moon Vampire.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's... With Madness, it's a good card.
Stormkirk Mentor. Seems pretty decent as well. Mad Prophet. Also seems pretty decent to me.
Yeah.
Voldaren Duelist.
Yeah, it's a decent card. Those.
Twins of Maurer Estate, great art on that one.
Yeah, it's creepy ass.
Yeah, that's a fantastic card, standard playable.
Yeah.
Incorrigible Youths. 4-3 with haste for 3 is insane.
Also, horrible art. And then we have some basic lands.
Yeah, lots of swamps and mountains. Sinister Concoction. Macabre Waltz.
I miss the old art, actually. I love this art, but I miss the old one.
Both ones are really great. Like, one of the best ones.
Oh.
Murderous Compulsion.
That's a pretty good card, actually.
Yeah. Senseless Rage.
Also very good.
Tormenting Voice.
Love Tormenting Voice.
And the artwork is great as well.
Yeah.
We have Alms of the Vein.
Pretty decent.
Yeah. Fire Temper, great card.
Yeah.
Really good card. Two of those.
And I think Fire Temper was printed in Time Shifted, I think?
Yeah.
For the Madness decks, for the Madness deck in Planar Chaos.
Yeah, yeah.
It's in the Madness deck in Planar Chaos, but it was printed in Time Shifted.
Yeah. And now it's reprinted again at Common, which is great.
I like it.
Creeping Dread.
Love the art.
Yeah,
seriously.
It's awesome. Malevolent Whispers.
Also pretty cool art.
Yeah, little devil.
Okay, so that was the deck.
So let's go ahead and open the boosters, right?
Ooh, my favorite part.
Yeah, that's the most exciting part of all.
Okay, so...
Maybe we can find Olivia.
Or...
That'd be great for the deck, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, so we have Jace's Scrutiny. Let me get some focus on. There we go. Ghoulcaller's Accomplice.
I actually love that card.
Devil Thorn Fox. Seagraph Scob. Murderous Compulsion. Clipwings. Wicker Witch. Pyre Hound. Aberrant Researcher.
Or as Delver of Secrets 2.0.
Yeah. And flip it over, it gets Perfected Form.
I wonder if we ever return to Innistrad again, we'll have the Perfected Form. And it's...
The perfect
next, the next transformation.
It's a super perfect form.
Yeah, and then it would just turn into like a freaking Kraken or something.
Toppelgeist, great card.
This is amazing, actually.
Yeah, it's actually a good 1/1 flyer for one, actually, for once. You know? I could see play.
I think it could see play in like
some kind of white deck, you know.
Am I crazy if I can see this in Legacy? In some like white Legacy builds around?
You're probably crazy, but not for that reason. maybe.
That was the first thought I had. With the tap thing.
I mean, it could work out, I guess.
And with the Illyrium, I think it could
behind
work.
Behind the scenes. Spooky, spooky.
I've never seen this card. And the art is... I don't know if I should laugh or cry. Move on.
Murderous Axe. And a rare is a Descendant on the Sinful, which is a great mythic.
And we have a foil.
Foil Uncaged Fury. And
well, could,
token.
It could be a better foil, but...
Descendant upon the Sinful is a great mythic.
Yes.
I really like
it. Right there.
Yeah, that's a great pull.
Okay, so next.
Next pack. Can we get two mythics?
Can we get a foil mythic?
Ooh.
Can we get four mythics?
I am excited.
Can we get four mythics?
Yeah, you could potentially get like triple mythic in a booster. That's a dream pack, you know?
Yeah.
Like Arlen Cord, foil mythic and a normal mythic.
Yeah.
Alright, Puncturing Light.
Pretty decent. And the Homunculus.
Yeah, Homunculus, dude. Tormenting Voice. Loam Dryad. Rush of Adrenaline. Vessel of Nascency. Hinterland Logger. That's the Skin Shredder, no. Timber Shredder.
Skin Shredder is from the old Innistrad.
Manic Scribe. Stone Quarry. And a Drogskull Cavalry. That's the white interpack rare.
No, ew. Yeah, I didn't recognize the... Yeah.
It is. So we have two white rares. Into the vampire deck for some reason. Weird. But that was it for this opening, right?
If I were in an interpack battle, I would be pretty darn sad.
Yeah. that was it for this deck. We hope you enjoyed watching the opening. Make sure to check out the other ones. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and watch the other openings and the main video where we try out all the interpacks. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye-bye.